Hello. Today, I'm going to be making, I'm attempting to make a bowl out of shredded paper. I saw this on TikTok. Seems like my last video was a TikTok thing, too. I hope you guys don't mind. Sorry. Step one is to add this to a bowl with some boiling water. So it's been like 20 hours. I'm just gonna do it. Also, I have this drink from Starbucks. Don't make fun of me, it tastes good. All right, so I have this blender here. This is what the paper looks like. So I'm gonna pop it in the blender. All right, time to blend. I think I'm gonna have to add water. Okay, I think it's done. So I'm gonna add it back into the bowl. All right. So it's gray.
You better!
It actually feels really weird. I'm gonna try to squeeze the water out with this towel. So I crumbled it into this like ground beefy texture. Beefy. Now I think I have to add something to bind it together. So I mixed flour and water to make this. And I'm gonna add it to the clay, the paper. And I'll just see how much I need.
Paper mache vibes.
It's mixed. I think I'm able to sculpt it now. So I'm gonna do that. I just push it into the form of the bowl. And now I'm gonna set it out, and maybe in a few hours I'll check it and maybe it'll be dry, and then I'll pop it out and then we'll have a bowl. I decided I'm just gonna hit this with the blow dryer because
I'm done waiting.
That didn't work. I'm just gonna try setting it out in the sun. I hope it doesn't rain. Can you say impatience? It's the next day and it's been sitting out here. I think it's dry. Okay, here's what it looks like. I think I can just... Whoa, it almost... Okay, wait, it's fragile. Look, it's like so light. It looks like a ball. It's a ball. You guys, we did it. It's a ball. Now I'm gonna paint it. But what should I paint on it? I don't know. I don't want to do like blue. I want to do like a design. I'm kind of feeling like orange. I'm just gonna full send with Naples yellow hue. Go for it, right?
Here's what I've been thinking about lately. Like, so I know the conditioner is like lotion for your hair. I feel like I could use it on, like, I feel like if you use it on your hands, it would work. Same exact texture as lotion. So I don't know why they don't just call it lotion. Like, I don't know, or like hair lotion. Why do they call hand lotion, and hair lotion conditioner?
I mean, that is scary to me. Like.
This is bright aqua green, brilliant yellow green on the outside.
That's so upsetting.
I don't want to do like blue. I want to do like a design.
So, like, I feel like this is like so impersonal. You know what I mean? I just wanted to pop in here and say the later myself. So, a few hours later.
Okay, as you can see, the bowl has cracks in numerous spots. So, here's my solution. I'm gonna attempt to seal the cracks with hot glue.
Why do you look like the surgeon preparing my client for the surgery? So, I just added like lines because it already looks like a watermelon anyways. But then I realized watermelon doesn't have, like, it's not a citrus. So now I'm just gonna do a coat over top with this Mod Podge to seal it in, and then we'll have a finished bowl the next day. Okay, so it's the next day and I was trying to think of ways to use the bowl to like show it off. So I was like, maybe I should just like eat cereal in it. But then I was like, that's a bad idea because it's probably not watertight. But then I was like, breakfast, and then I had this muffin, which is basically a cupcake anyways because it has icing. At what point is a muffin not a muffin anymore? But anyways, I was just gonna eat the muffin out of the bowl just to show that it works. So here it is. So here I am, 3 days later, eating a muffin, which is basically a cupcake. If you're gonna try this at home, probably don't. Do it if you want. I don't know where I'm gonna put it. And that's the end, I guess.